And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, in the last game, he was absolutely outstanding. It wasn't just the two goals that he scored, but it was his general play, his link-up play, his ability to run beyond defenders, his ability on the ball to create. Well, I think we're going to see more of the same today.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Potential danger here. Well, possibilities in the centre. Oh, surely! Well, favouring placement over power, but that's a moment he would like to forget all about. Rojas with it. And very deftly cut out. Through ball attempted, but completely overhit. It's opening up for them. Good work to regain possession. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like being. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
Excellent block. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Can he make it 1-0? Oh, off the post, still alive. He got a good palm on it. Well, he could give it away. Good pressure high up the pitch. Now veering in field. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly.
Well, here's the replay. And when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that. Back there, he has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
So a personnel change then. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And now they have the ball back. He's going forward well here. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Koné. No space for them here. Now, will the cross work out for them? Not away completely. And Koné has it. Vitale. And a chance to whip it in here. Is it going to be? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant! Piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here it is again. The build-up is so patient. They're just waiting to play that killer pass at the right time. And the strike could not get any better. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. And he's won the ball. And the flag does go up, must have been close. And that's an important intervention. Defensive resilience to shut them down. This might have potential. He could pick out a teammate. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Vitale. Real chance. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Read it well. Well, he's lost it. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Na Sang-ho. Space and time for the cross. And an astute piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And while it's not the cleanest of volleys, he makes enough contact to beat the keeper. That's such a difficult technique.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. And they know they need to stop him. Can they get in behind them? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Koné with it. Mattia Vitale. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Odger. Throw-ins given. Odger. Well, on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, it's been a good first half so far, and they've been the better side, certainly going forward. They now just need to keep playing with intensity right up to the break.
And Koné has it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Odger. Well, he's given it away. Well, the attack looks promising. Koné with it. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. High quality defending. Fine use of the ball. And it was a good looking sequence, but it comes to an end. And a throw in it's going to be. Decent position. And Koné has it. Vitale. Koné with it. Nicely cut out. And will it be the leveller? Well, he seemed to pull the shot a little bit and comfortably wide. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And Koné has it. Options in the centre. And played to the front post. Not all that convincing defensively. Not a time for composure on the ball. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And the ball's gone. Very quick thinking there. Odger. And intercepting it. And they need to get tighter here. And it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. Moses Odger. And he read it well. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals.
It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
And they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And unable to keep possession. Bad pass. Mattia Vitale. Koné working away patiently, looking for an opening. A smart stop here. Substitution time it is here. And over comes the corner. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And problem solved for now. A fine reading of the situation. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can he finish? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And there's the delivery. Well, still an issue here. Danger averted for now. Moses Odger. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. Now possession lost, intercepted.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Could be! And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. And it's a very tidy finish, because there's still a lot of work to do. That's a really good goal.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Well, there to intercept. Well, they've given him too much space. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Well, they've decided to make a change. He's driven in the corner. And he clears the danger. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Simple save, really. He succeeds in clearing it. What can they do from here? Could be threatening. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there. Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
And over it comes. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
That's very effective, good high pressing. Waterman. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Promising sequence. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. And Koné has it. And he did well to cut it out. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Will he play it in? So it's going to be a goal kick here. There to win it back. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. What a pass that lacks quality. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. He's in here. And not cleared away properly. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. Because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Determined defending. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? It's a neat move. I'm just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Ricardo Improta. The kind of player you want from your defender. And Koné has it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but and still a chance, and he clears it out of harm's way. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Rizzo. Now the pass not finding its target. And so into the final 5 minutes. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, he's certainly been warned, Stuart. No more challenges like that.
Well, he's in no doubt now. He can't foul again.
And just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. This is looking threatening. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And space to cross it. Fed over towards the back post. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it?
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Foul there. Free kick awarded. No way through. And the referee has pointed to the spot. at a crucial phase in the proceedings. Chance to even things up here. In it goes! A well-taken penalty.
Well, here's the replay, and he just strikes the ball down the middle. The goalkeeper gets out of the way. It's a really good penalty, and no danger that the goalkeeper was going to save that.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Well, great read there to intercept. Oh, it might be. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a...